Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nitta Nanda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nanda Nang Bande Radhika Charano Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Binda Vanam Manohara Pancha-kalpataru-vashya-kipasindu-vivacha Patitanang pavunibha-vishnavibhyo namo namaha Mukhaṁ karoti vācālaṁ paṅgum laṁ haitakiriṁ Yat-kipātamahaṁ bandhi paramānanda-mādhamā Vṛndāvai-tulsi-dev-vai-pīyāvai-keshvāśyacha Krishna Bhakti Pade Devi Sattva Bhattvai Namo Namaha Narayana Namaskritta Naranchaiva Narottama Devim Swaraswati Vyasam Tato Jayo Mudire Sankirtane Krishna Katho Padeshe Gauriya Patrasya Prakasanecha Sadhanu Rakta Guru Bhakti Yukta Bhakti Pramodakshya Jagoparvainya Deyam Sada Parivabhagnam Abhishtadoham Tithaspadam Siva Virunchanutam Saranya Bhitatiham Panatopal Bhavadiputam Bande Mahapurusati Charanarvindam Yat Pada Pallavanakachandamani Chataya Bhispurajitakimabhigabhavadushvadarshi Puruna nuragara sasagara saramurti Saradhikamai kadakivam karoshi Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunittananda Shri Adyaita Gadadhara Sivasati Gaura Bhaktavinda Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunittananda Siyad-daita-gadadhar-sivasadihi-gaura-bhakta-binda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare 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 Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Ajānulambita bhujau kanukā vadātu Saṅkītanai kavitaru kamalāya tākṣa Viśāmbharu dijabharu yugadharma pālau Bande yagat priyakaru karunā bhutāru Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare 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 Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Namami Gange Tava Pad Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Diparupam Bhuktin Cha Muktin Cha Dada Sinitam Bhavan Rupena Sada Naranam Ganga Taranga Ramaniya Jata Kalapam Gauri Nirantara Vibhushita Pama Bhagam Narayana Priyamananga Madhaparam Varanasi Purapati Bhajavi Shanatham Bhagi Sajusya Padane Lakshmi Jasracha Bhakshashi Jasyaste Hide Sambhi Tvam Nishingamaham Bhaji Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare 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 Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Sadayam, Hidayam, Yasu, वाचः सत्त्वभूषितं कायः परहितं यस्सो कलिः तस्यो करोति किं सदयं हृदयं यस्यो वाचः सत्त्वभूषितं कायः परहितं यस्सो कलिः तस्यो करोति किं गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी जगत भोपा जगद्गुरु टोल्ड इरिस्पेक्टिव वे एब्सोल्यूट स्पीच व्हाट इज बीइंग डिलीवर्ड फियरलेसली इवन आफ्टर हंड्रेड्स ऑफ बर्थ इवन आफ्टर हंड्रेड्स ऑफ युगास समबडी कैन रियलाइज द डेप of that absolute truth. Until and unless, you know, until and unless gallons of blood not given to the common innocent people, foolish people, a man cannot, you know, a man cannot understand that absolute truth is being preached. Gauriya Goshthipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told, irrespective way, standing on neutral platform I mean, irrespective way, absolute speech, absolute truth, what is being delivered fearlessly, even after hundreds of birth, even after hundreds of yugas, somebody can realize the depth of that absolute truth. Actually, those who are elevated devotees, elevated personalities in the society, what to speak about devotees? Even elevated personalities, social reformer, etc., we can count. Those elevated personalities, they are become the target of attack. Everybody like to attack them. Because common people cannot understand their mood. Those who are elevated personalities, they become a target of attack. Their exclusive truthfulness make them enemy in front of other people. Those who can make adjustment with Maya, for them no problem. Those who can make adjustment with Mayadevi, for them there is no problem. But for those elevated personalities, especially big devotees, like Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, etc., they become the target of attack. You can remember how cruel way, how inhuman activities was done by those Navadvip, you know, Gosais. They tried to attack Prabhupada with bricks and stick, everything. Why? Prabhupada wanted to speak about that absolute truth. At present, situation is so dirty, even we cannot find out, even it is really difficult to find a man who want to accept at least material truth. I mean, not absolute truth. I mean, relative truth. Even they are not ready. What is good, what is bad, what is right, what is wrong. I already, you know, discussed it previous katha. It's a kalika, so dangerous. Even when man is difficult to find, who is going to accept at least relative truth, what to speak about absolute truth. Prabhupada speaking, preaching means you will have to glorify the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma and all Guru Varga. If I try to attract people onto my lotus feet, it is not actually preaching. If I try to attack people onto my lotus feet, it is not actually preaching. At present, people, they fear to approach a political leader. At present, people fear to approach a legal advisor. At present, people fear to approach police station. At present, people fear to approach a sadhu also. Because they know we are not going to get any solution. More complicacy can arise. Such a sadhu is rare, who without any self-interest can try to protect you. Who can try to protect you, even then there is no guarantee that after hearing Harikatha, hearing years, after hearing Harikatha, watching the idealism and also passing remark that your idealism is unique, unparalleled, even after that, if there is shortage of self-interest, they can kick on my head and go away. This is the situation. At present, situation is so dirty. Not only that, they can try to break the whole preaching, you know, field. They can try to break our preaching network. So dirty situation, ugly situation in human activities. But still, we cannot take any revenge against anybody. We'll have to bear. Even I told Jesus Christ, he was ready to face any problem, any eventualities. But excuse, kshama, you'll have to excuse. Because bonded soul anytime can do anything. Anytime they can do anything, there is no guarantee. There is no guarantee even after hearing thousands of Harikatha. Popa speaking, even after hearing thousands of Harikatha, passing this kind of remark, knowing all the Siddhanta, after that, Aparadha, they are going to fall down, they are going to leave him. Popa speaking, maybe I have no capacity, I have no quality, that's why they leave me. Maybe so. Otherwise, why they can go away leaving me? Whereas so much energy I have given for them, spiritual matter, psychological matter, so many things, even after completing 5 hours Harikatha approximately, I run to them to check them, to serve them so that they can be saved in Hari Bhajan. Even after there is no guarantee. This is called Hari Bhajan. Follow. Everybody cannot do Hari Bhajan. Everybody cannot do Hari Bhajan. But everybody can do. If there is no duplicity, no problem, nothing, they can do. But it's really, as a Guru Varga, it is my duty to guide them properly. Even a single instant they cannot find when I was not acting as Guru Varga. Totally. Thousands of father you can put in one side and you can put me one side. You can see which side is heavier. But still there is no guarantee. Aparadhi is so dangerous, still there is no guarantee that they can stay, they can do Hari Bhajan. I never go anywhere. They come to me, they search me, they come to me. Even after that, they are taking service from me after that this. As a Guru Varga, I have done my duty. Now it is good you have taken your own responsibility. And you are going to give your responsibility to your God brothers. It's very good. Why not previously you have not done? It was your duty. Why not you go? I am not your God brother. As a Guru Varga, it was my duty to save you all the time. First of all, request is that we should go out of any material conception. This is the basic thing. We cannot go beyond material conception. That is the main problem. All the time, material conception, material things coming to contaminate our heart. They cannot do Harinam, they cannot respect Guru Vaishnav, they are finding fault. They are searching some problem so that they can attack that Guru Vaishnava. That is their, they are searching opportunity when they can attack. Prabhupada in Bengali used to speak, Balo jodi na korte pari, mondo korte pari. To help a devotee to increase their faith in Guru Vaishnava, how typical. How typical, I know, I have given blood, I am not speaking Harikatha. I am giving blood to you all. Whole day and night. What a typical task to help a Jivatma to increase faith in Guru Vaishnava day by day. Whereas, after hearing Harikatha, some Maharaj, some Acharya can break their faith, they can take it. Why not you? You can break, you can do anything, I have no objection. I have no objection. All judgment I keep in the hand of Balarami Maharaj. That day also I was speaking on Akshaya Tritiya day, we have no right to give any punishment to anybody. All punishment and any kind of judgment can come from up, from Balaji Maharaj. I want to see everything in the background of Anantadev. That's why I am not excited. Always in cool rain. I am not excited because I can see everything in the background of Anantadev. So I am not angry. Why? I am never angry. Okay. It is my luck. Maybe I have not done any seva for them. That's why they kick me and go. Yes. It is good for you that you are going to join that group. You can get extraordinary facility. No problem. Prabhupada used to say, to get rid of history and philosophy, to get rid of history and allegory is called Hari Bhajan. But to get rid of history and allegory is called Hari Bhajan. As a series of flow of material happenings is called material thing. That's why I am less interested about who is going to leave me, who is going to join me. I am less interested. Who is going to send or who is going to stop people sending something. Don't send. Behavior of Maharaj is very bad. I am very happy. Because ultimately we are going to discuss Brihad Bhagavatamrita. We are taking poison. Day by day, poison and poison all the time. How we can understand Brihad Bhagavatamrita? If people, they have no common sense, they cannot understand the excellent dignity of Guru Vaishnava, better they can go away. Better they can go away. Why they are doing? If some evil force going to inform them wrongly, if they are going to stop seva, very good. I am very happy, I can dance. It's very good. They can stop. I don't need that kind of, you know, people to hear Harikatha. Anyway, they are going to die. Prabhupada used to say that outside people, they will have to wait thousands of births. Prabhupada is no Sahajiya. Other Sahajiya can say so much philosophy in Brahma. Oh, come. But Prabhupada speaking, when sending some genuine preacher, those who are having strong faith in Prabhupada and Guru Varga, Gaudiya Guru Varga, they are going for preaching by the advice of Prabhupada. It's called preaching. Not criticizing anybody. They have the power to preach and establish Siddhanta Vichar in upper level. Prabhupada speaking, see, look, don't try to speak deep philosophy. Because those outside people, they will have to wait thousands of birth to understand the actual sarup of pure bhakti. It is not their fault. They kick me and go away. Very good. It is not their fault. It has to be there. Otherwise, how people can understand? What is pure bhakti, what is kapat bhav, what is genuine bhav, how people can understand. It's good, all contrast. If darkness is not there, people cannot understand the glories of light. It is not so easy to digest absolute truth. I can take tilak, mala, everything. I can show I am a devotee. Very easy. But to get established in tattva siddhanta, absolute truth, is very, very high, you know, big problem. It's very, Baba speaking, even they will have to wait thousands of birth to understand the actual sarup of pure bhakti. And speaking, to protect one Guru Varga, if I am going to insult countless Guru Varga, those who have done so much seva unto Lord Srila Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur so much, is it good or bad? This common sense is not there. I never want to insult. I indirectly, because it is the advice of Bhagavan, Krishna. Indirect way, I have my right. Indirect way, I have my right to establish Siddhanta. Indirect way, I can establish it. I have my right to do that. Nobody can stop me doing that. Indirect way I am doing, not directly fighting with anybody. It is the order of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Until and unless you are 100% inclined unto lotus feet of Prabhupada, unto lotus feet of the Supreme Lord, you cannot speak about that absolute, not a matter of joke. You can memorize some absolute truth and speak. Not that, not so easy. That you like to speak so you can do. No. You'll have to get established in absolute truth. People can kill you even. They are mafia, spiritual mafia. They have money, power, gunda, hooligan, they can do anything. But Supreme Lord is there. Ramanuja Charya was given even poison with Charanamrita and Prasadam. But still Ramanuja Charya was saved. Ramanuja Charya, they wanted to kill Ramanuja Charya. But still, by the mercy of Bharadraj Bhagavan, Kuresh took the responsibility to solve the problem. This way, it is the duty of a disciple, genuine disciple, to protect and preserve and glorify all the unique, you know, dignity of Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan and Sampradaya. This is called actual preaching. What foolish people can understand? They cannot understand. They are to wait thousands of births. Or even this birth they can come out if they are niskapat. I think they cannot become niskapat. Everybody cannot become niskapat. Just now I told, what to speak about absolute truth? Even they cannot accept general truth, relative truth. They are going to praise me. They are going to praise me. Oh, so nice, you know, you are enjoying all, you know, kripa of all previous Guru Varga. They are writing to me. You are the support of a fallen souls of foreign people. At the same time, side by side, they are going to advise to others, don't go. You know, is, you know, out of sampradaya. Yes, I am out of sampradaya. Really, I am out of sampradaya. You are inside sampradaya. You have done so many seva of Prabhupada and Guru Varga and sampradaya. Foolish number one. I am out of sampradaya. Yes. My sampradaya is with Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Kesava Goswami Maharaj, all me sampradaya. Anyway, I am going to withdraw myself. Many times I told, if I find some duplicity in you, I am going to withdraw myself. Many times I told. Harikatha I cannot stop. By the order of Prabhupada and Guru Varga, all devotees also asking. Let them do what they can do. Balaram is there, Nityananda there, Pasanda Dalam, he can take responsibility. I have no desire to get money, position, Shisha, foreign country, I don't like. So what it concerns me? I can go on speaking. First point, Prabhupada speaking, we must get rid of history and allegory. Allegory means different kind of conception, you know. You are going to conceive something good, bad, allegory, which is baseless, without any foundation. First point we'll have to do. We are doing both. Sometimes we are doing some, trying to do some Hariseva, Guru Seva, Bhagavat Seva. Sometimes we are going to attach with Maya. get attachment with Maya. A series of incidents, series of bah in internet, all is criticizing. Prabhupada speaking, in my childhood I learned from my parent, if you cannot do any good to anybody, but still you should not do any harm to anybody. This I learned in childhood. They never learn it. They cannot do any good, but they can break the faith of others, those who are following Bhaktivinod Dhara, they can break. This much they can do. A punishment, what they can get, what not, that is after. That they are doing this seva, to break their faith. It's very good. No problem. One drop of bhakti is more important than billions of dollars. You understand or not? You foolish people understand or not? Billions of dollars one side. One drop of bhakti, more precious. Sometimes, some Maharaj, some, they are speaking. I heard myself, I am a Vyasasan, I am not speaking lie. Maharaj, time is money. Oh, really? You understand this after serving Sadguru. You realize this point. We can never realize this point. You realize this point. Time is money. Okay. But Prabhupada is thinking time is life. Time is life. We have no time to fight with anybody. We can go on speaking Harikatha. We can give reply to all this kind of, you know, inhuman activities. We must give. Prabhupada used to do. Kesamma used to do. So it is our responsibility. We can give reply. We have no fight. We have no time to fight because time is life and time is life. Every fraction of second we'll have to utilize for our Hari Bhajan. We have no time. At present I am really, you know, thinking all the time what to do, what not to do. This is a situation. Day by day. All over the world some black screen coming and covering the absolute truth. One whole group, Prabhupada speaking, if the whole world going to leave me, still I cannot leave that absolute truth. Anyway, I'll have to go away from this material world. Anyway, I'll have to leave. I cannot stay here. So I'll have to look everything, each and every incident, in the background of Anantadev. They are searching some facility for the time being. But I am searching the facility for interior, infinity field. I like to get facility from Anantadev. So actually history means a flowing incident. Who can go out of flowing incident? Nobody can go. If you like to go out of flowing incident, then you will have to get established in Hari Bhajan. You cannot do. You can do both. You can take both milk and tobacco. Prabhupada speaking, giving this history. Hey, this story. I like to take both. So I never allowed them. That's why they become angry with me. You can ask them, what is the issue? What is the issue for why you kick Maharaj? You can put any evidence in front of you. You can touch salagram. Any Maharaj going to challenge me, I can bring salagram and Nishinga Sila. I can touch. You are Niskabat, first you speak. And what is your relationship with me? You Guru, I am Sishya, I am Guru, you Sishya, or you are my God brother? What is this? Are you, what is this? What is your relationship? You try to discover first. Financial power, I never care. Financial power, I never care. I know today financial power, tomorrow I can become a beggar of the street. As was previously at their home. There was no money in their pocket. Now they have billions of dollars. This is their power. So can they can do anything and everything. So first of all, we'll have to go out of this series of material incidents happening around us. Then and only then we can do Hari Bhajan. Both we can drink milk and take tobacco. It is not allowed in Gauriya Math. I think you are out of Gauriya Math. You don't know this system. In Gauriya Math, Gauriya Bhajan, Gauriya Math, Prabhupada Saraswat Gauriya Society. It is an established truth. It is an established truth. Those who could not bear Prabhupada, they gone. Okay. Not that everybody can do Hari Bhajan. Somebody can do Bhajan of Maya. And Rabindranath Tagore, their Nobel Prize owner, you know, writer, poet, writing. Jodi tor dakshune teo na ashe tabe ekla charone. Is written there, he is writing, if nobody coming, you are going to follow your Prabhupada Guru Bhargava, nobody going to give response. Still, it is my responsibility to go, march forward, don't look back. March forward. Left, right, march forward. If somebody like to follow you, it's okay. We cannot expect somebody can follow this kind of tough rules and regulation. They are sahajya. If they can do, they can follow. If they are less interested, okay, they can go away. Get lost in this infinity world. Teeny jivatma, so much vanity, so much false ego. Teeny jivatma, so infinity a world. Teeny jivatma, infinity, small jivatma. So much false ego, so much, you know, vanity. They are expressing. I wonder, I am laughing. Okay, very good. So to first point is that, if we like to understand the entire mystery of Bhagavatamrita, Brihat Bhagavatamrita, first of all, we'll have to obey this point, what Prabhupada told. To get rid of history and allegory is called bhajan. Nobody can go out of that. Impossible. Somehow they can get involved in this kind of criticism, whimsical attitude. They can write this, they can do some sabotage. This. Okay, it is their privilege. It is their privilege. They can take advantage. I am very peaceful. No problem. The sloka I started with is very important sloka. Though it is from Niti Shastra, Shadayam Hidayam Jasso, whose heart is always soft and crying for others, whose heart is always soft and crying for others to do some concrete for them. Philanthropies, this, that, you can speak, but what I am speaking about Vaishnava. You know, sadayam hidayam jasso, those, you know, personalities, those men, their heart is soft heart, they are always thinking about the benefit of common people. Sadayam hidayam jasso, always they like to do something good. What to speak about Hari Bhajan? I am bound to speak that Deshabandhu Chittaranjan, all Netaji Subhas Chandra, Sarojini Naidu, Vallabhbhai Patel, all big, big personalities there, they are not 100% spiritual personality. Have some spiritual touch, especially Vallabhbhai Patel. At present, you cannot find even that kind of personality. What to speak about a devotee? Devotee means whole world can worship him. Devotee means he is worshipped by demigods. Vaishnava Chinite Nare Devaro Shakti. Even demigods they cannot understand what is the mood of a pure Vaishnava. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gaur Kishore Das Babaji, Bhagavan Das Babaji, who can understand their mood? All over the world, if you search this kind of, you know, cosmopolitan personalities are rare. So what to speak about a pure devotee? Whenever one pure Vaishnava going away from this world, we are crying and speaking. Like Mahaprabhu speaking. Mahaprabhu speaking to Prithivi Devi. Prithivi! Haridas gone mean Prithivi Devi, this earth, this world going to miss a jewel. Medini, Shunno, vacant. and fill up the blank is not possible, impossible, or maybe possible. Nobody can understand. Who can know? Who is Vaishnava? Who is not? What is the yardstick? Who can pass judgment? There is no such court where we can go and find out who is Vaishnava, who is not. Vaishnava is known by his absolute activities, character, his idealism. Idiot people can hear some wrong message, they can change. And I also going to throw them out. I cannot accept them. Those who are influenced by some wrong message, you know, some black force. Okay, they are like ghost. They can do it. Even at present, such a big cosmopolitan is impossible to find out. I am not speaking lie. So our pure devotee is so rare, how we can expect that the whole world can understand a pure devotee? They can go against him. How they can understand? They have no idea. Prabhupada speaking, they have to wait thousands of births to realize the actual sarupa bhakti, to understand a pure devotee, their activities. Vaishnava chinitarane devara shakti. Even demigods, they can understand, what is your fault? What is your fault? You forget all love and affection shown by Maharaj. Oh! Even in dream I cannot imagine, but still practical, possible. Still I am not excited. It's very good. All happening for my good. All happening, everything for my good. No bad. Bhagavan, I'll have to think positive way. To see negative thing positive way, to see positive thing negative, to see negative thing positive way is called Vaikuntha Darshan. And to see positive thing negative way is called Maya Darshan. Maya Darshan. Is called Maya Darshan. So this way, Sadayam Hidayam, their heart is very soft, they are thinking for all human beings. They have no profit and loss account inside their heart. They are not contaminated, they are always thinking about how to arrange some benefit for these common people. Prabhupada used to say, Krishna Bhakta Swaitane Swaitan, tomorrow I can discuss. Swaitane Swaitan, those who are wicked personalities, demonic personalities, for them Krishna Bhakti is acting as Saitan. They can change their mood. If there is no aparat, they can be changed. Krishna Bhakta Saitan is Shaitan. So many incidents there. So many incidents in our Puran, Bhagavatam, different Puran, we can get all inhuman activity. Somebody doing. Even a ferocious animal, you know, even a ferocious animal cannot do. They are doing it. But still, they can be changed by a pure devotee. But you cannot be changed because you have kapat bhav. They can be changed. Like the case, Naradji was successful to change the heart of Hunter. Haridas Thakur was successful to change the heart of Lakshahira. So many examples I can give, they are successful. Provided they are niskapat, these are very, very vital factors. So the sloka I started with, I like to stop this discussion and start, you know, enter into Bihad Bhagavatam Ritu. This is called background. Bihad Bhagavatam Ritu can go on, and this kind of dirty thing can go on, both of them cannot go. So dirty thing should be erased. That's why it's called background. Before establishing the Siddhanta of Brihad Bhagavatam Ritu, this can be treated as a background of Brihad Bhagavatam Ritu. As Sanatana Goswami is speaking now, Hari Bhakti Sudha Panat, Deho Doihi Kavi Srute, Tesam Panchu Bhautik Deho Pi Sachidananda Rupata. We will have to reach this point. Follow. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat. Harikatha, they think poison. That's why they like to take you know, rest from Harikatha. Very good, very intelligent there. Go. Now know my responsibility. Your responsibility you have given to your godbrothers. Very good. So this way actually, Harikatha they think poison because they cannot digest. If Harikatha somebody, they become very angry. They cannot digest Harikatha. So you see, Hari Sarin Sanatan Thakur, Sanatan Goswami Pad speaking this way that Krishna Bhakti Shuddha Panat. On hearing Harikatha continuously. Krishna Bhakti Shuddha Amrita Nectar. Krishna Bhakti Shuddha Panat Deho Doihiko Visude. You can forget all your body and body related thing. Then your Hari Bhajan is successful. Oh, you can arrange billions of dollars, or social grammar, position, everything. Oh, you can get the honor of a Vaishnava. Oh, I have big Vaishnava. Who's disciple? Oh, is disciple. We're going to utilize our Gurudev. We are not going to serve Gurudev. I can touch salagram and speak. That those who are going to serve Gurudev, actually, and those who are not going to serve Gurudev, they are going to take service from Gurudev. In the name of serving Gurudev, they are taking service from Gurudev. They are utilizing the reputation of Guru Pada Padma, goodwill. Never you can show me even a single instant. I wanted to utilize Guru Pada Padma for my personal benefit. You cannot show. Krishna Bhakti Shuddha Panath Deho Dehika Vishute. Krishna Bhakti Shuddha Amrito. Go on drinking and drinking and drinking. That arrangement I wanted to ensure. You misunderstand me. I never wanted to make any disciple. I never wanted to go to any foreign country. Nothing. Never I wanted to collect money in the name of Hari Seva. No. Whatever small amount coming, I am utilizing all for Seva. Even from Gosabar fund I am giving for publication seva. Thousands of rupees. Whatever coming for Gomata seva, whatever small amount. I am not going to spend like a mat. I keep it. On time I am giving. I am doing. So Krishna Bhakti Shuddha Bana Deho Dehi Ke Vishute. I wanted to ensure continuous Harikatha, nothing else. I have no enmity with anybody. I have no enmity. What they want, I never want. So what is, there cannot be any competition with me. What they want, I never want. So how competition can come? I have never won, even a single instant, no fighting with them. Never, they cannot discover. Only I'm speaking Harikatha. If they have become angry by Harikatha, that is a separate thing. Even a single instant, nobody can find in the whole Vaishnava society. I have any fighting. Only I wanted to give answer to those who know. Answer, those who wanted to insult Guru Vaishnava, different society, I wanted to insult by the desire of Guru Vaishnava. Fitting answer to them, so that I can make them set up. I can make them set up, they cannot speak anything. By the power of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. That is my duty. I wanted to ensure continuous Harikatha, non-stop Harikatha, writing, Bani Seva. Don't go anywhere, I told them. You can get lost, you can die. Nobody can rescue you. You have done so much aparadh. Nobody can rescue you. Be careful. Anyway, I can give opportunity. It is my nature. So I wanted to get opportunity again and again. So that I can save that Jivatma. So Krishna Bhakti Shuddha Panath, I want to arrange situation in such a way so that like what Mahaprabhu shown by Mahaprabhu by and by Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, continuous Harikatha. I cannot give you any chance to think and speak about any material thing. I am so, you know, strict personality, even I don't like to allow even a fraction of second so that you can get chance to speak material thing and do material thing. I cannot allow. So strict. So I am to arrange library, this is no one doing this seva whole time. Don't look back, don't look here and there. You can get lost. Even a fraction of second, if I am out of Hariseva, even a fraction of second, if I am out of Hariseva, Guru Seva, then within this gapping, Maya can enter and kick me. Anytime, Maya can enter and kick me. There is an incident. Big, big spiritual personalities, they fall down because they never wanted to follow Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They wanted to follow their whimsical mind. That's why their situation society, their situation of their society. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Pana Deho Dohiko Vishrite. When you go on hearing Harikatha continuous nectar, automatically you can forget all your surroundings, what is happening, all your body and body related thing you can forget. And then what will happen? Krishna Bhakti Sudha Pana Deho Dohiko Vishrite. Tesham, for those unique devotees, those who are going to forget the material samsar, surroundings, you know, dirty things happening, they like to forget, for them, Krishna Bhakti Sudhapana Deho Dohika Visute, Tesham, for them, though their body externally you can find made up of Khiti Apotej Marudbom, five elements of nature, but still one Aprakita Sarir, a prakito body, transcendental body appear. Follow. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Pana Deho Dohi Kovisrute Tesham Pancho Bhutik Dehopi. Their body is Satchidananda Rupata. Their body is Satchidananda Rupata. Sanatana Goswami writing. No question of any challenge. Sanatana Goswami writing, their body is Satchidananda Rupata. They are already, you know, attaining this Satchidananda Sarup. Follow. So what to speak about this, you know, Sadang Hidang Jasso Bacha Satta Bhushitam? Kali can try to make problem all the time. Kali can try to make problem because I already discussed this point at the auspicious event of Akshaya Tritiya Day. You know there Parikshit Maharaj allow Kali to take over some places. I already told. Abhurtito tada tasmi sthanani kale dadu dutam panam sriya suna jatra dharma adhar jatra dharma chatushtrayah. But we are busy with these four things. You cannot touch Salgram. Anytime anybody challenge me, I can come. Don't fight. You touch Nrisimhapalli Mandir and shout, you shout and speak, I am speaking truth. I never want you to speak lying. You speak if you have your power. Immediately you can get action by Nrisimhadev. Follow? So I have no time to fight. So we are busy with these four things. Four things. Dutam, Panam, one kind of gambling, na? I have extraordinary, I have huge amount of money, I am giving it to businessman to invest in his business. This is also one kind of gambling. So, dutam, panam, we are drinking the intoxication and intoxicated solution of pratishtha. It's called one kind of, you know, panam. Panam means intoxication. You are intoxicated by this false pratishtha. We are habituated to take false pratishtha. That's why you are in intoxication. Dutam panam sriya. Sriya. Pratishtha jasit. All with different kind of jasit we are having nice relationship so that we can get passive calm. At least directly people can shout. Dutam panam sriya. Suna, jibhingsa, Prabhupada speaking, they are actually doing jibhingsa. If material people, those are going to kill They are going to kill a chicken, they are going to take chicken. They are going to kill a dog and take their place. It's called one kind of cruelness. It's right, it is hingsa. But Prabhupada is more dangerous when in spiritual line somebody don't allow one jivatma, not going to allow any jivatma to follow the same track, actual track of bhakti. Going to misguide is called jivingsa. In a mud itself, I know that devotee doing wrong is going to misguide people. I am shouting, it is my kripa. It is not my inhuman activities. If I am shouting, why you are going to advise him that way, like Prabhupada? Keshav Goswami Maharaj. If somebody is saying you don't know business, Vaishnava behavior, okay, you are Vaishnava. The total judgment is there, handed over to you by Bhagavan. You can pass who is Vaishnava, who is not. So cheap Vaishnavism. Follow what I say. Prabhupada speaking, it is more dangerous. But they are going to do hingsa with material body of the jivas. At present, according to karmaphal, the jivas taking this body. So if somebody is going to kill that body, physical assault, etc. is okay. It is also jivhingsa. But it is not so important. Prabhupada speaking, it is not so important. But if somebody is going to do jivhingsa with the jivatma, that jivatma going to follow one Maharaj, right way he is going, I am going to misguide him. That kind of, jivhingsa can never be compared with general jivhingsa, what material people doing. In the uniform of sannyasi, in the uniform of acharya, in the universe of Babaji, this kind of going on, brahmachari. This kind of jivhingsa, Prabhupada speaking, topmost jivhingsa. That jivatma should be properly guided. For simply samanna, for very, very, like stool and urine, material pratishtha. For very cheap pratishtha, stool and urine. I cannot misguide one, one devotee who is already following the same nice track of Bhaktivinoda Dara. Samanna Pratishtha, I can get control over that society of that country. Okay, you go and send them to hell. Very good. Together with you, you can take them to hell. No problem. I have no objection. Jivhingsa, this call. Very dangerous. Krishna Bhakti Sudhapana Deho Dehiko Visrute Tesam Panchabhotik Deho Pi Satchidananda Rupata. They are actually Satchidananda Sarup. Though we can think Kesava Goswami is material, Santa Goswami is material, that come at audacity we have. Even we can pass this kind of remark, they are not even human being. Are Maharaj, at least you can select some Vaishnava and say, they have done some wrong behavior with me. That is it. You cannot, count the whole society. Like foolish. You cannot count the whole society. How you can count? Huh? How you can count whole society? Maybe you can say, this Maharaj, this way, they have done some, some wrong activity. That's why I don't like to keep relation. This much you can say. Whole society you are going to criticize. How possible? Who can bear? Mayadevi also cannot bear. Give punishment to you. Sadayam hidayam jasso vachaha satta bhushitam. We are habituated to hear false. We are habituated to hear false sarikata, false conduct, everything. So what it concerns to me? Sadayam hidayam jasso vachaha satta bhushitam. Whose heart is soft enough to think about whole society, common people, bonded soul. Oh, how I can arrange some good for them. Ah, I cannot do any good. But at present, Prabhupada speaking, balo jodi na korte pari, mondo korte pari. I cannot do any good to the public or devotional society. I can do some harmful activities. Prabhupada speaking, I am not speaking. Balo jodi na korte pari, mondo korte pari. I can do bad. I cannot do any good. Concrete preaching, nothing, but I can do some harmful activities so that I can break, the chain. Very good. Balaji Maharaj is there looking everything. Balaji Maharaj speaking to Duryodhan. Pashunam laguro jatha. Balaji Maharaj speaking, Pashunam laguro jatha. You know? This way, those who are very soft heart want to do something good for public. At present situation is that if you are very important personality in the whole India, still your opponent party, political party can kill you, can speak all rubbish like dog, everything. He is honorable. Maybe, you know, governor of Bengal, maybe is a, you know, president of India, but if he is going against me, I like to get some self-interest, then I can speak all rubbish. They have no, you know, etiquette, nothing. They learn, they want to teach etiquette to others. They have no etiquette. They have no etiquette. Why then, why they are doing this kind of duplicity? They know etiquette? Huh? Sadayam hidayam jasso vachah satya bhujya. Whose speech is always full of truthfulness. Whatever he is speaking, always speaking the truth. And his body is dedicated for the service, body, mind and speech, everything dedicated for the service of Parahitam. It is in Niti Shastra, and from principal Shastra actually, from principal. Kayaha mean body, Parahitam jasso. Your body is, you know, busy to do some service for others. But here, as a Vaishnava society, I must apply it. Kayaha parahitam. If your body, speech and mind all, you know, engage in Harisava is good. Kayaha parahitam. At least in this principle, this bachan, this sloka is from principal advice. Kayaha parahitam jasu. Kalihi tasya karoti kim. What Kali can do? They are trying to make their... From the very beginning, I am in Vyasasan. I know. Because some Mayadevi is going to give them advice. That's why according to that, they are making plan. But be sure, I am getting advice from up. Divine advice. So I can understand what they are going to take step. Accordingly, I change my strategy of preaching. Strategy, this word is not applicable, but I think no enemy is there. Some Maharaj can use it. Strategy, this, that, I am not using, I am speaking just. I think everybody is favorable to me. I have no enemy. So, you see, if the body is dedicated for the service of country, for the service of countrymen, is also good. Slight spiritual touch is there. But I am busy with my profit and loss account. Only me and mine. And my society. Also no clear conception about the society. Why you are? What is your relationship with this society? You are one of the members. What was the target of Guru Padma? What was the idealism of Goswamis? What you are doing? They have no idea. They like to watch outside. Bonded soul always watching outside. Bonded soul always watching outside to find fault. Prabhupada is thinking, it is the nature. It is the nature of bonded soul to find fault with others. They cannot find fault with themselves. And Guru Vaishnava, when going to speak about that absolute truth, that is not criticism. That is for our absolute benefit. Don't try to get confused with that. If they are not going to speak that way, who can realize what is absolute to what is not? They can get confused. Okay, that society also spiritual. But our Guru Varga said that is a business organization. It's not society. Santo Goswami Maharaj, all Guru Varga is a business organization. It's not at a society. What kind of society is it? No spiritual benefit, nothing, nobody. What spiritual benefit you have? You are there. Still today you cannot understand what is absolute truth. That is your benefit. You have attained it. So those who are going to give their life for motherland is also good, appreciable. Though not appreciable, but still appreciable. But we are going to give, we are going to search some profits and loss, going to kill, fight with each other, just for personal benefit. Follow? Each and everybody should think about the whole Gauriya Vaishnava society, whereas they are busy with their own very small prejudicial idea as society. Okay, very good. You can remember, I was discussing about the glories of Vrindavan. Barha pira natavara vapu karnayo karnikaram Piddhadabhasakanakakafisambhaijayantinchamalam Randhana vena radar sudaya purayana gopa bindvai Vrindaranyam sapadaramanam pravishadikitaki Barha pira natavara vapu karnayo karnikaram Viddhadavasakanakakupishambhaijayantinchamalam Randhanabhenaradarasudaya purayanagopabindai Vrindaranyam sapadaramanam pravishadikitakirti. To enter, before we get entry into Vrindavan, all dirty things should go. We cannot get into spiritual world, spiritual sky. Even in nirvishesh place, those yogi, they are going to get ganis, impersonal effulgence. Even we cannot get entry there. There is a poor situation. I don't like to cheat you. That's why I'm going to speak this way. So that you can get preparation. Though it is late, but still, late is okay. Still it is never too late. Though you are late, already late, but still it is never too late. We can keep hope. All your spiritual life, all your conception, all your judgment, all wrong way, directed towards wrong way. Now, if you like to get entry into Vrindavan, it's a laughing stroke. I don't like to joke with you, I'm not a joker. I never like to joke with you, I am speaking about the absolute. Not so easy. Whereas Prabhupada speaking, it will take births after thousands of births to even to understand what is genuine bhakti. Otherwise, you can fight me. You can fight with me. It is a symptom of pure devotees. Instant they can arrest somebody after watching their activities and Siddhanta. Immediately they can arrest. That is wrong. You cannot understand. You are going to play your own brain. But their brain coming from Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Nityananda, Gaurhari. That's why they can immediately arrest. It is not bhakti. It is not preaching, it is not bhakti, not preaching. Wrong. Whole world can go mad. Still Prabhupada not going to give any certificate. Be sure about it. All symptom, documents I can give. If you demand. So to get entry, so before getting entry into Vrindavan, we will have to wait and watch what Prabhupada is speaking, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, whatever genuine Guru Varga they are speaking, we'll have to wait and watch. We have to take preparation. We have to surrender unto the lotus feet of pure devotees, even you have no guru in your life. Or at all if you have false guru. You'll have to arrange perfect guru. If there is no guru, sadguru in your life, no possibility that you can get entry into Vaikuntha Dham. You can get entry into Golok Dham. No possibility, no. First of all. So you'll have, first of all, it is a tough job for you, I know. You cannot bear, it is a very tough job for you to take shelter unto lotus feet of a pure devotees. Because pure devotees can never make any compromise with Maya. And you like to invite bhakti with mixing with Maya. You like to invite bhakti mixing with Maya. But pure devotees, they cannot do. So naturally you are going to get separated from them, and you can make one society and speak, this Maharaj is separated from them. Okay. They like to be separated. They are lucky. This kind of society, blind society, they never like to make form. So you see, this way before getting entry in, inside Vrindavan, Vrindaranya, before getting entry into Vrindaranya, how much blood, how much, you know, dedication you will have to give, you have no idea. You have no idea, that's why I told, if you think yourself gopi by the advice of somebody, Baba, that's why I started with the point you will have to get rid of history and allegory. It's one kind of allegory. It's one kind of allegory. I cannot cheat you. So, the picture of Vrindavan, I wanted to project in front of you. That is the topmost place. That is the topmost place, the dearmost place of Krishna. Bhagavan staying in Vaikuntha, Bhagavan staying inside the heart of a devotee, okay. But Vrindavan is such a place where Bhagavan Sri Krishna playing freely, playing on fruits all the time, taking care of all cows, gomatas, playing with all Brajavasis, I mean all coward boys and gopikas, doing rasa. There is Jamuna, there is Giriraj Govardhan, everything there, fully decorated. Fully decorated, eternally decorated. Not that yesterday it was decorated. It is totally decorated, eternally decorated. So one time competition took place. Competition means all Tirtha, they are going to make Tirtha Raj, whom? Prayag. All Tirtha, they are going to make one meeting and going to arrange Abhishek for Prayag Raj. But they are actually every all pilgrimage coming, but Vrindavan Mathura are not coming. Mathura means Mathura Mandal. Inside the core of Mathura Mandal, there is Vrindavan. I already discussed. But Mathura Mandal not coming to give, you know, award and, you know, presentation, garland to wide acclamation not given by, you know, Mathura. So all Tirthas, all Tirthas, they are taking decision. What happens? Bhagavan told that the Prayagraj is Tirtharaj, we all come, but Mathura going to ignore, we must give punishment to Mathura. Hare Maharaj. And they go and complain to Bhagavan. Bhagavan, what is that? Mathura not coming. Everybody coming to give honor and garland. We are going to do Abhishek of the Tirtharaj. Bhagavan said, what do you mean? Foolish number one. What do you mean? It is my homeland. Vrindavan, it can never be compared with anybody. Police, go! Don't speak. You try to compare Mathura with Allahabad, everything. Foolish. Don't understand what is Mathura, Mandal. Eh? What to speak about all different Leela? I already discussed this point. Simply by taking birth. Birth means appearance. Simply by birth, Mathura is excellent. You know, Mathura is excellent. We cannot compare Mathura Mandal with anybody. So, Baraha Pira Natavara Bapu, the total picture of Vrindavan I like to wanted to project in front of you. But by chance you don't know Sanskrit, you cannot understand properly, so you like to try to follow what I say. Baraha Piran Natavara Bapu. Barahapuran, all peacock feathers, peacock feathers fitted on the head of Krishna Balaram. Barahapuran Natavara Bapu, Natavara means all hero. With all women, they can feel attraction, whatever age, they are feeling attraction for Krishna, Natavara Vesha, Natavara, Natanam Baraha. all big, big hero, out of them, Natavaramin Natanambaraha is the topmost of all hero. Baraha Piro Natavarabhu Karnayo Karnikaram. Karnikar, one kind of special flower, Krishna putting sometime in right ear gapping, sometime left ear gapping. It is one kind, it is going to indicate the chanchal leela of Krishna. Krishna in adolescent age, like sometimes some hero going to move the ring chain in the finger while talking with heroine. And here actually Krishna to indicate his unique youth age, Krishna sometimes putting this in a flower inside the gapping of the right hand ears, sometimes left hand ears. Varaha pira natavara babu karnayo karnikaram vidyat bas kanaka kupisham. Kanaka kupisham, kanak mean gold. You know, like when the sun rises in the east, a molten gold, that kind of color, Krishna's cloth. Follow? And one secret philosophy I can discuss someday. Someday I can discuss, is spoken by Naumidrati Abhravapuse Tarutam Varayo. This slok I can discuss. They can speak the conception of Brahma. Baraha Pira Natavarabhu. This is now. Naumidrati Abhravapuse Tarutam Varayo. Here the very, very secret Baba of Brahma, our previous Guru, Brahma, yeah, Guru Varga giving indication, Vishwanatha Chakravarti, Brahma going to give indication that your gold is golden color, and this golden color is the complex of body complexion of Radharani, as if you are going to, you know, project this theme. You are going to take this kind of cloth, going to indicate the Radharani is there with you. Because all Chinmay, cloth, fruits, and all, and a crown, flower, everything in Vrindavan, even a dust particle. That's why our Uddhavji Maharaj speaking. Asha moho charanarenu jusa mahamsam Vrindavane kimapi gulmalatao shadinam Jadustajya sajjanamajya patancho hitva Bheju mukunda padabhim sutevim bimigram. All Shruti Shruti, they are searching the lotus feet of Krishna, and they are searching the one dust particle from the lotus feet of those gopikas. Asa moho charanarenu jusa mahasam Vrindavane kimapi gulmalatao shadinam. I like to take birth inside Vrindavan in the form of a herbs and creeper, so that those gopikas going, and I can get the chance to get one dust particle, precious, you know, dust particle from the lotus feet of gopikas. Our Uddhavji Maharaj, asa meho charano renu. Renu means singular number. Uddhavji not speaking Asa Moho Charano Renavaha, not speaking like that. Not speaking plural number, but speaking singular number. One dust particle is more important than infinity material world. Infinity material world. More important than infinity material world. Infinity spiritual world can be compared with the dust particle of Vrindavan, where we are going to get the dust particle from the lotus feet of Radharani and Gopikas. This is the statistics of our bhajan progress. We'll have to think how to approach, and we'll have to think again and again. You know, follow. At present, people are busy with some material things. They have no idea, nothing. So, when Uddhava speaking this way, what to speak about the glories of Vrindavan? What to speak about when Brahma speaking? No midyate abrabhapuse taritambarayo. Follow? So many things, someday I can discuss, I have today no time. Brahma going to indicate that your golden, you know, color cloth going to indicate as if Radharani is there, submerged with you in the form of cloth. Giving me, repeatedly giving me indication. Brahma speaking, repeatedly I am thinking, whenever I look at you, and whenever I look your golden cloth, I remember Radharani. Because Shakti, Shakti Mato Ravid, without Radharani you are not. Never. Always you are with Radhasa. Always you are with Radharani. Sometime we can discover you are not with Radharani. No! Antaranga Shakti, you know, Sarv Shakti, Ladini Shakti Shar, Sangbit, all with you, all the time. It is the extract, it is the cream, all the time with you. So Brahma speaking this way, but now I am speaking from Venu Gita. Barha pira natavaramapu karnayo kurnikaram vidvad bhajaganaka kubisam bayantin chamalam. Though daytime we cannot find Radharani with Krishna all the time, sometime in Surya Kundo, sometime Kusum Sarava, sometime in Radha Kundo, but not all the time. Krishna, it is a flowing of, someday I can discuss about the mantra, you know, Leela, a flow of Leela, and one particular Leela, one time it is also eternal. Mantra Upasana, someday I can discuss, maybe tomorrow I can touch, at least you can get idea. What is mantra upasana? What is lila upasana? Can get detailed idea. Tomorrow I like to discuss this point, very important point. Even from Gopal Tapani, here there are so many secret, you know, point can come in front of you. Oh, really? Yes. Vidvad vas ganaka kubisam bayantin jamalam. And in a, as a garland, in a garland is there, in the neck of Krishna and the chest of Krishna, also a Kostubha Mani is always there. Kostubha Mani is always hanging in the chest of Krishna, Shiva Sangha always there, eternally present. At the tenth time, I like to speak that what is this Vaijanti Mala? Vaijanti Mala is one kind of special term in Krishna Leela. Vaijanti Mala is one kind of mala, garland. And a garland, as this garland die, this garland, you know, it is done. This garland erected or done by the help of five different kind of very sweet flowers. Bokul, champak, so many flowers. Follow? Very important thing. Five different colors, five different types of flowers, when we can find, when we can find five different kind of flowers with five different kind of colors and scent, everything in a garland, then be sure that garland is Vaijantimala. Vaijantimala. And Vaijantimala is not inert object. Be careful. Mala, Vaijantimala is also not inert object. Be careful. So Baraha Pira Natavarabhapu Karnayo Karnikaram Vidvadvasa Kanaka Kupisam Vaijanti Jamalam Randhan Vena Radha Sudaya. Venugita, I was discussing. This Gopika speaking. Here not, you know, Gopika speaking. How possible? It is a dry piece of a bamboo. Eh? It is a dry piece of bamboo. Bamboo tree. How lucky that bamboo piece, is always kissing the lotus, you know, lip of Bhagavan. Oh my God, we are not getting this kind of chance. one piece of bamboo, dry bamboo. There is no, you know, very, very dry bamboo. And dry bamboo, okay, gopikas, they are out of jealousy, loveful jealousy, they are going to speak that way. They are going to speak that way. Eh? They are speaking how lucky that bamboo piece in the form of, you know, fruit. They are going to kiss always the lotus leaf of Krishna and taking the juice from the lotus leaf of Krishna and nectar. We are not lucky. We cannot take. They are lucky. So, Vidyat Bhas Kanaka Gubisam Bhajyan Dhinjamalam Randhanu Venu Radharu Sudhaya. Each hole of that fruits, Krishna playing on the fruits, and at the same time it is a system, each and every time you will have to stop one or other hole to play, to get different kind of tune. Suppose this hole you are passing air through this hole, you will have to play hands on all different holes to get different kind of, you know, magical experience of sound vibration. Follow what I say. So, Vidyat Bhasa Kanaka Gopisam Bhajyan Dhinjamalam Randhanu Venu Radharu Sudhaya Purayana Gopabindai. Going to give enjoyment. Bhagavan when going to play on flutes, going to give enjoyment to whole Brajavasi, specially cowherd boys and more specially those gopikas, because they know the inner meaning of that sound. They know the very, very secret inner meaning of that inner sound coming out of the holes of that fluids. Randhanu Venu Radharu Sudhaya Purayana Gopabindai Vrindaranyam Sapada Ramanam Pravishat Gidu. This is one picture. My mama, my papa, my father, my friends, my brother, everybody, I am going to request you. Why you are going to take risks of infinity period of life? Infinity time you will have to take birth. It is my request. Why you are going to take risks of countless births? Very easily, this life you can come out successful. Very easily. But why you are going to take risks of thousands of birth, thousands of an infinity birth? Is my request to all. All my papa, my mama, father, friend, brother, sister, everybody. Daughters, everybody. Why you are going to take risks like a foolish? Whereas you have nectar and nectar flowing everywhere by the mercy of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur? Why so much poverty, spiritual poverty coming in your life? What can be the reason? Why not you search out the reason, point out, and jump into the nectarian flow of Harikatha? So you see, Randhanu Venu Radharu Sudhaya Purayana Gopa Vrindai Vrindaranyam Sapadaramanam Pravishat Gita Girti. Vrindavan is unique, unparalleled, unbeaten. We have no word to glorify Vrindavan. Itself, Vrindavan is the glorification of Vrindavan. We have no word, no speech, so that we can glorify Vrindavan properly and project the picture in front of you. We have no capacity. Impossible. There is one picture projected by Sukhdev Goswami. It is possible for him. He is going to show that after a whole day, Krishna going to return. Krishna went to pasturing field in the morning time. Krishna went to pasturing field in the morning time with all with all coward boys and cows and, you know, Krishna going to pasturing field, gone in the morning time, 9 or 9:30, 10 o'clock. Now Krishna going to come back, almost 4 o'clock, all playing, all different kind of leela, all done. Now Krishna going to run with all coward boys and cows. They are also, you know, putting their trail on the top, and they are running with full energy and love, as if they all wanted to project the loveful environment of Vrindavan. Those coward boys, they are also running. Cows, they are also running. Krishna also running. Balaram also running. But our whole body is full of dust, because all in Vrindavan, there is one light, like powder, is one kind of decoration. All the dust particles from the Vrindavan ground, dust particle, they are taking in the face and you know, in the chest, body, whole body, in the hair itself. You know, this way. They are coming back, Krishna playing on fruit, going to give energy and excellent energy to everybody, excellent enjoyment to everybody. They are also thrilling energy. They are feeling thrilling energy. They are dancing. And Krishna, that is the picture projected by Sukadeva Goswami, that Krishna coming back from Vrindavan. Oh, with a nice picture. And those gopikas, very secretly, they are watching the face and the lotus feet of Krishna in front of all whole public. They cannot be, especially those senior Vrajavasis, they feel shy. This way, I was not successful. I was not fully successful to glorify Vrindavan. But still, I started the glorification of Jamuna, Govardhan also. But I was bound to come back to glorify Vrindavan again. Jayati jayati Vrindaranyameta Murarehe Priyatamam Mati Sadhu Swanto Vaikuntha Bhasat Ramayati Sa Sada Gapalayam Yatra Gopihi Sarita Madhura Venu Vardayan Premurase. That is the only place. In Vaikuntha there is no ras. In Gokul there is no ras. In Mathura there is no ras. In Dwaraka there is water game, everything. In Dwaraka we can find water game, everything, but not Rasa Leela. Rasa Leela is only possible with Radharani. I can explain this point. Radharani is the main bondage, main factor of Rasa Leela. Even if there is hundreds of thousands of hundreds of Brajagopis can be there. But Radharani is the binding force of Rasa Leela. I like to give you a reminder. You can remember when Krishna disappear. When Radharani disappear, whole Rasa Leela was scattered. Breaked up. Whole Rasa Leela break down. No chance. Because Radharani is the only force. Radharani is the only force by the help of which Krishna can do Rasa Leela. Without Radharani, Radharani is the main bondage force. Even Satakoti hundreds of crores of gopikas can be there. Still, no utility. We need Radharani. Radharani लादिनी संबित सार मदनाक्ष भाव मदन मोहन यू नो सो मेनी आवर मदन मोहन कृष्ण बिकम हिप्नोटाइज्ड मेनी श्लोक बिफोर आई डिस्कस्ड यू कैन इमेजिन राधा संगे यदा भाति तदैव मदन मोहन व्हेन कृष्ण इज देयर विथ राधा रानी देन एंड ओनली देन ही कैन बी कॉल्ड मदन मोहन अन्यथा विश्व मोह अपि मदन मोहित स्वयं मदन मोहित इज यू नो ही इज गोइंग टू ब्रेक डाउन बाय अप्राकृत कामा कृष्ण गोइंग टू ब्रेक डाउन विदाउट राधा रानी बाय द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ अप्राकृत कामा बाय द प्रेशर ऑफ अप्राकृत कामा डिवाइन सेक्स अप्राकृत प्रेमा कृष्ण गोइंग टू ब्रेक डाउन फॉलो सो मेनी श्लोका आई कैन स्पीक मे बी टुमोरो आई कैन ऑल्सो स्पीक अबाउट दिस पॉइंट वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग इफ राधा रानी इन फ्रंट ऑफ कृष्ण सडनली कमिंग कृष्ण गोइंग टू लॉस हिज फ्लूइड्स एंड क्लोथ गोइंग टू अनटाई इज ऑल क्लोथ गोइंग टू अनटाई यू नो and his fluids going to you know going to lose is going to lose fluids from hand benum karad nipatitam skalitam sikhandam benum karad nipatitam skalitam sikhandam brashtam cha pitavasanam brajraj sunu Bajoraj Sunu. This slope many times before I discussed. Very nice. Excellent. Krishna going to lose patience. Krishna become mad by watching Radharani. Suddenly Radharani coming in front. Going to lose. Where is my fruit? Fruit is gone. Krishna unconscious. Going to break down. Sweat coming. Whole body shaking. You know. All the cloth going to break down. I mean, going to get untied from the body. This is the status. Follow. Very, very secret thing. Also, I was bound to discuss about Vrindavan, not big way, because whatever discussion I do, it's not sufficient. I feel it's not at all sufficient for me. Also, you can remember I was discussing about Jamuna Nadi. Next. Jayati Tarani Putri Dharma Raja Sasya. Ya. Jayati Tarani Putri Dharma Raja Sasya. Ya. Kalayati Mathuraya Sakcham Metri Gangam. Muraharo Daita Tat Pad Padmo Prasutam. बहति च मकरंदम नीरपुर छलेन आई वॉज डिस्कसिंग अबाउट जमुना टुमोरो ऑल्सो आई कैन टच जमुना इज एक्सेलेंट गमुना गोइंग टू क्रॉस द लॉक ऑफ गंगा गंगा इज वेरी लकी एंड इवन इट इज रिटन इन शास्त्र इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ब्रह्मोद्रव in the form of water in the form of water of ganga janardan himself you don't know in the form of ganga water janardan himself present and jamuna is a daughter of surjadev surja bhagwan is a sister of yamaraja a very lucky because she is going to make a very nice friendship with Mathura, which is unique. Already I told, even one's very, very general touch of Mathura is most important. Insignificant contact, very, very insignificant, even very, very insignificant contact with relationship with Mathura can give you excellent success. I already discussed. And then now, Mathura being the playground of Krishna. Krishna, with sportive energy, sportive mood, always playing in Vrindavan, Mathura, all the time. And Yamuna coming in contact with that Mathura, so naturally, Jiva Goswami was speaking from different place evidence, that very, very excellent. We cannot compare Yamuna with anything. And also Kesigat can give very, very big result when Kirtan is there by your Guru Varga. From our Guru Varga, we get one very nice. By your Guru Varga, we can get one excellent information. By the help of our Guru Varga, Guru Varga speaking this way. Guru Varga always speaking the excellent glories of Vrindavan. Bandhu Sange Jodi Tabo Sangha Porihas. This very nice song. In Kirtan book you can find there. So anyway, Yamuna, excellent. Because Yamuna has a nice friendship. She has a nice friendship with Mathura. Especially, Yamuna going to witness all the Leela of Krishna. Almost all Leela. Yamuna going to get excellent Kripa. Because all the time, all different leelas happening at the bank of Yamuna, being a childhood head, childhood leela or boyhood leela, everything at the bank of Yamuna. Everything doing. Follow. Our Guru Bhargana, or in Kirtan book, you can find this Kirtan. Bandhu Sange Jodi Tabo Ranga Porihas. Tabe Mor Katha Sono. Jeo nako, jeo nako, Mathurai keshi tirtho, ghate roshakas. Bandhu sange jodi tabo, ranga porihas. If you like to get excellent kripa of Krishna, you know, then one advice. Those who are material men, they should not go at the bank of Yamuna at Kesigat. At the bank of Yamuna Kesigat, they should not go because there they can find the unique excellent, you know, Rupa of Krishna. Krishna playing on flute, this, that, and they can forget their family life. So better they don't go. Better they should not go. If you like to make a friendship with Krishna, then you can. Actually, those are material man. It is spoken negative way. Purposely. It is one kind of joking. If you like to, you know, get material enjoyment, then you should not go to Kesigat. There you can meet with Krishna. You can forget your material enjoyment. Like Raskan, there is one nice history tomorrow I can speak. Raskan, he just, you know, make one argument with, you know, one, you know, Raskan making one, you know, challenge with train. While coming from Delhi to Mathura, Delhi to Agra, they wanted to choose one way, which is known as Vrindavan, which is known as a place of pure Vaishnavas. One friend wanted to go through the place, direct road, you know, Grand Tank Road, direct road, from Delhi to Agra. But that friend, I mean, Raskan wanted to take the advantage to go through Vrindavan. Well, I like to go. Let me see what is the magic spell there. And now, by chance, he meets, his luck was very good, he meets with some nice devotees, he sees the wonderful, you know, beach of Vrindavan, Jamuna. His mind was totally hypnotized, as if some kind of magic spell playing in his heart. He couldn't avoid. He started living in Vrindavan. He forget about his duty. He forget about his duty. He was supposed to discharge one duty. He was supposed to go from Delhi to Agra. But in the meantime, he choose the way. One friend going direct way, direct main way. He wanted to go through this way by the magic spell of Jogamaya. He was hypnotized. He couldn't go back anymore. A big history. Still today, the writings of Ras Khan, you can find in the MA class, philosophical class in Delhi, in Agra, in Aligarh, everywhere. All university. Ras Khan. Many times I've been there when I was staying in Gokul. Very often I used to go. That place is very good. As a samadhi of Ras Khan. Though he is Muslim, but he got the darshan of Gopalji Maharaj. He wrote so many things out of his direct feeling. So not a matter of two. A Muslim people can get chance, whereas I can miss. This is Hari Bhajan. That's why Prabhupada told. Maybe outside people, they have to wait thousands of births to even realize what is called Shuddha Bhakti. Otherwise, they can fight with me all the time, like a madman. They have false ego, na? They cannot digest that absolute truth. They can fight with me. So Jamuna is excellent. Jamuna always, at the bank of Jamuna, there is Rasa Leela. Three places. One is Rasauli, one is at Govardhan, Giriraj Govardhan, there was Rasalila. One Rasalila was in Rasauli, another Rasalila was there in Govardhan, another Rasalila was there in Jamuna, at the bank of Jamuna Vrindavan. Three Rasalila spot, you know. Jamuna is very, very lucky. All Leela Jamuna watching, sometime Krishna and Gopikas, they are playing water game. So Jamuna is topmost luck. We cannot compare Jamuna with anybody, anything. Bisham Ghat, Kesi Ghat, all very important. Follow what I say. This way, Ganga coming out from the Kamandul water pot of Brahma. Also it is written, the Janardhan Bhagavan himself in the form of water Brahma, Jala Brahma. In the form of Ganga water, Jala Brahma, Janardhan Bhagavan himself, it is written in Shastra. Shiva Goswami was speaking. Siddha Sai was speaking, then we cannot compare. Suradhani Ganga is topmost, but still Jamuna it cannot be compared with Ganga. And Sadasiv Bhagavan speaking with full regret. Sadasiv Bhagavan with full exclamation. Sadasiv Bhagavan with full exclamation speaking, oh my God. Aho abhagyam lokasyo na pitam jamuna jalam go gopo gopika sange yatro kiratikam swaha. What speaking? Sadasiv Maharaj speaking. Aho abhagyam lokasyo. These people, they are so unlucky. They are not going to drink jamuna jal. Where? Krishna Kangshaha playing with Gop, Gopi, Govinda, all is playing with them. Aho abhagyam lokasya na pitam jamuna jalam go gopo gopika sange yatro kirati Kangshaha. Where? the killer of Kansa, I mean Krishna, playing all the time. People not going to drink Jamuna Jal. At present, due to the, you know, care of Jamuna, due to the care of government, all drain water they are going to mix with Delhi, all drain water. Very shortly, Jamuna program is there going on. Someday we can get the main Jamuna stream flowing from Himalayan hill directly. I've been there, Jamunetri, Gangetri, many, you know, I went there. I know why, how nice water is. How nice clear water is. Like crystal, crystal water. Ganga water is not clean. Ganga water is not clean, it is mixed with mud and this, that. But Jamuna water is so crystal-like water. Even if you can see the bottom of the, you know, ditch through which Jamuna flowing. All stones and, you know, everything there under the... So you see, Sadashiv Bhagavan going to express his mood with full exclamation. Very shortly, by the mercy of Bhagavan, Guru Vishnab and Jogamaya, we can expect the main flow of Jamuna can come. All the dirty thing, government can take arrangement so that no dirty thing can mix with Jamuna. We can take bath, we can drink water of Jamuna. We can feel lucky. Follow. Anyway, now I can give you, remind you, you can also remember, I was speaking about Govardhan also, many sloka I was speaking, because those Vrajagopikas, especially Radharani, is going to give one title to Govardhan. Hantayam madriravala haridasavaryo yadarama krishna charano parasho pramodo. This sloka? Again I can touch tomorrow, today no time. Govardhano jayati sailo kuladhirajo
jo gopika bhi rudito haridasavaryo krishneno sakro makubhanga kritarchito ja saptahamasyo karo padmo tale opi avatsit barha piro natavaravapu karnayo karnikaram Vidda-da-vāsa-kanuka-kupi-sambhai-jayanti-nchamālam Randhāna-vena-radara-sudaya Pūrāyana-gopa-bindai Vindārannam-sapadaramanam Pravishād-go-gīta-kīrti Pravishād-gīta-kīrti Vāñcha-kalpata-roshya-kipa-sindh-vevacha Patitānaṁ-pāpunipa-viṣṇabhyo-namo-namo